The Black Jaguar Foundation is planting 1.7 billion native trees to create the Araguaia Biodiversity Corridor, which will connect the Amazon and Cerrado biomes and reach a total length of 2,600 kilometers. In January of 2021, I visited the corridor to check in on the plantings.
So we're walking through a site now that was planted about a year ago. Trees are already quite tall, doing really well, interplanted with green manure.
This one is called Sombrero. It's a very good tree to start rebuilding the forest structure. And you can see here that the forest structure is already starting to form, but we still have work to do in here. And especially maintenance is required for a longer period because we need to eliminate the invasive grasses and allow the trees to grow even more so we can bring the forest back.
Então essa parceria começou há um ano e meio atrás e ela basicamente vem com a propriedade de querer a restauração e buscar a regulação ambiental e ainda ter esse fomento, né, ajudar com a propriedade em si.
So I'm in one of the areas that they've planted recently. It's about a month and a half old. This area has 2 hectares. They've planted over 3,000 seedlings here. On the Fazenda Santa Fe, they've planted a total of 15 hectares and over 30,000 seedlings. The Fazenda Santa Fe is one of the biggest soy farms and cattle ranches in the region, but they understand the importance of restoring part of their land, so have partnered with the Black Jaguar Foundation to do that. And the seedlings here are doing really well, growing vigorously, diverse species planting.
This one is a paineira tree, a very big tree in the future. We will do maintenance here for 3 years, and then the forest will be able to sustain itself.
I'm here at the Fazenda Cedro planting a angico seedling.
What is this you're
planting? And I'm using hydrogel because it's very dry here, and so this helps maintain the moisture.
This one I plant for my mom, okay? One tree planted.
In spite of the fact that we can see some nature on the riverbanks, the whole area is dominated mostly by soy fields and other agro business. So we are very happy to initiate this project to create the Araguaia Biodiversity Corridor to bring back, through planting native trees, the rich biodiversity these two ecosystems hold. Because the two ecosystems of the Cerrado and the Amazon are maybe one of the two most vital ones in the whole world.